So what's going on, guys? It is GM, it is speakboxing. Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel before you click onto any of the videos. Also comment below in the comment section if you guys have any opinions in what I'm saying in any of the videos. Like always, it's appreciated if you guys could drop me a quick sub to my channel. So Dillian Whyte has came out in a recent IFL TV interview and said that his promoter Eddie Hearn has recently upped the $3 million offer to WBC heavyweight champion Deontay Wilder to fight Dillian Whyte later on in the year in a voluntary defence of his WBC title. And he has upped that $3 million to $4.5 million plus US TV. The first offer was $3 million plus US TV. But Deontay Wilder came out and said he wants $7 million and that he's not bowing down to Dillian Whyte and Eddie Hearn's demands and that he's the champ and people should respect that. But at the end of the day, Deontay Wilder would be coming out with almost $6 million if he takes this fight with Dillian Whyte. Like, why wouldn't he take this fight? In his last fight, he took $900,000 to fight Gerald Washington. Does he just want to fight these average contenders and get $1 million each time, or does he want a big payday and fight Dillian Whyte in a fight in which I'd favour Deontay Wilder in? Don't get me wrong, I think Dillian Whyte is a good character and he's a fun character, but I'd be favouring Deontay Wilder in the fight just because he's the taller man, he's the quicker man in terms of hand speed, he's longer, he hits very hard, he hits harder than Dillian Whyte, so I'd be favouring him in that fight. But it's like Deontay Wilder doesn't want to come out of his comfort zone. Like Dillian Whyte said in that interview, he said something really good in that interview. It's like these fighters are scared to lose. Like he said, all the great fighters lost, like Joe Frazier, Muhammad Ali, George Foreman, because they went in there and took a chance against great fighters, Evander Holyfield, and sometimes they lost and sometimes they won. It's just a risk and it's to give the fans great fights. But it's like Deontay Wilder doesn't want to do that. And I can kind of agree with that because Deontay Wilder isn't really fighting anyone of note. He says he wants a unification fight, but he can't get a unification fight yet because Anthony Joshua is tied up with the Vladimir Klitschko situation and Joseph Parker is fighting Huey Fiore, his manager, in the UK on September 23rd, defending his WBO heavyweight title. See, look, Joseph Parker's taking the risk. He's taking on his mandatory challenger. Well, he has to fight his mandatory challenger, but he's coming to his mandatory challenger's backyard. He's going to be up in the dunya fighting Huey Fiore in his back garden, basically in Manchester. So it is what it is. It's like Deontay Wilder psychologically don't want to step in the ring with Dillian Whyte. Does he think that Dillian Whyte is a danger to him, a big threat, and isn't he ready to take that threat yet unless he's fighting in a unification bout to cash out? But in this fight against Dillian Whyte, it's $6 million, and if he was a confident fighter, and if he really is confident, like he is saying, that he is the best heavyweight in the world, then he'd be fighting guys like Dillian Whyte and beating guys like Dillian Whyte and the same Anthony Joshua. Look, I just beat a guy you have a rivalry with and I'm ready to fight you next. So I don't understand why Deontay Wilder wouldn't take this fight, because if I was Deontay Wilder, I'd be snapping Eddie Hearn's hand off. So I can't understand it personally. We'll have to see what Deontay Wilder makes of this $4.5 million offer plus US TV. He hasn't came back with a response yet to it, Deontay Wilder. But I think that'd be a good fight for Deontay Wilder, Dillian Whyte. I think he'd have a good chance of beating him, like I just said, for all the reasons above. His height, his reach, his power, and his speed. So it is what it is. So yeah, comment below in the comment section. What do you guys think of this situation? It's JM.